Deji is a fraud. I'm unsubscribing. He bought all of his subscribers. He lied that he has illnesses.